Knuckleball swing, a line drive into right, base hit. This rolls to the warning track, bounces up against the wall, gives Jacksonville the lead. Lee scores, Miller scampers home, he scores. It's Joe Dunan with a two-run double that's put Jacksonville in front, 2-0, bottom of the first.
And he delivers home. Ground ball right side. That is through for a base hit. Norwood, the right fielder, charging it, and it goes under his glove behind him. Lowe comes in to score. Brasso hustling around second. He'll make it to third. And manager Brady Williams, the third base coach, holds him there as Brasso ends up at third base when the ball got past Norwood. That opened the door for Lowe to score the tying run. And the Shrimp and Biscuits knotted at three in the top of the third.
Or now the 1-1. Swing and a bouncing ball up the middle, off the mound to a diving second baseman, Solak. He stops the ball, but that's all he can do. Jagailo scores, and Justin Twine puts Jacksonville in front, 5-4, bottom of the fifth. First pitch. Low, and this gets away from the catcher, V-Hill. It rolls all the way to the backstop. Maris slides in safe to make it a 5-5 score in the top of the sixth inning. Keller pitches. Swing and a hot smash takes a one bounce to a diving shortstop, Dunan. He's got it, throws to first for the out. How about Joe Dunan at shortstop? Major league quality play at short. Now the pitch. Swing and Brasso sends a drive that is deep to left. Lee looks up, and this one is off the top of the wall. Throw back to the infield. The Biscuits are thinking it's a home run. It's certainly, first glance, I thought home run as well. Shrimp were starting to play it, and just now the first base umpire, Cody Clark, issues that it is indeed a two-run homer. So that gives Montgomery a 7-5 lead in the top of the 10th inning. And the first pitch. Swing, and Cronenworth sends a high, deep drive to right center. Norwood moving back. He's to the track. He'll have to play it off the base of the wall. It's a base hit for Cronenworth. Solak scores, and Cronenworth adds to the damage with an RBI double to make it a 9-run inning, and the Biscuits are in front, 14-5 in the 10th. And the pitch by Taylor. Swing, and here's a high fly ball to center. Ranging under it, the center fielder Malone. He waits, he catches, and this ball game is over. It was tied at 5 going to the top of the 10th, but that's when the Biscuits scored 9 runs against the Jacksonville bullpen, and tonight the Biscuits are a 10-inning winner, 14-5 over the Jumbo Shrimp.